All right. These will keep. You're Three Tohwadiv, right? Vanasha sent me. What happened?
I got hornswoggled, that's what. Vanasha batted her lashes, wiggled her hips, and promised us treasure. Clear a path for the royals, she said. Sneak past the garrison and skewer a few watches. Hardly a bother. Little did we know there was a damned monstrosity lurking underground. When will I learn not to gawk at skinny girls?
Why do you think Vanasha swindled you?
My crew came to Sunfall because we heard the bounties were fat. She offered us the fattest one of all, enough to retire on. It's my own damned fault for taking the bait. Should have known I'd end up with a rupture in my useful parts.
Something attacked you from underground.
Oh, you picked that up, did you? I wondered why the Shadow Kaja didn't pay attention to the pass. Well, they don't need to. A rock-eating demon guards it for them. It tunnels in the dirt, breaks through the earth, and blasts rocks from its stinking face. I barely escaped. My comrades weren't so lucky. I might shed a tear if they weren't all cutthroats and cheaters.
So Vanasha needed safe passage for Nasadi and Idaman, but it didn't work out?
She made it sound so sweet and easy. Find the best path to the lake, make sure it's safe. What could go wrong? Turns out, a lot. Like bloody murder in the grinding jaws of a heinous death beast.
Fanasha will be here soon with Nasadi and Itamin. I've got to destroy that thing in the pass before they arrive.
You're not too bright, are you? Well, we didn't last long against it, but I'll tell you what I know. It has armor everywhere, a little less at the rear. And when it goes underground, it will lose track of you if you're quiet. You might even be able to keep it from going under altogether if you hit its big crooked arms hard enough. That's all I can offer, friend. I promise to look solemn at your funeral before I hit the bar.
Full already.
Karja and Victor.
By the radiant sun, I can't believe it. I thought that evil rock jewel would grind you up. After that miracle, all we can do is wait. Vanasha will be here soon, along with a boat that'll take the royals across the lake.
Ah, little Huntress. Glad you accepted my invitation to play bodyguard. Where are your manhood, Eve? It looks like something chewed you up and spat you out.
That's pretty much exactly what happened.
The way is clear. Can we go?
I like how you always cut to the chase. In this case, literally. It won't be long before you're followed. Don't be afraid, your Radiance. We've got excellent protection. Oh dear, here come the Shadow Carter, and they're very angry with me.
I'll hold them off.
Very noble of you, but when I start a fuss, I like to finish it. Not that your assistant isn't welcome. Hwadiv, get Idaman and his mother to the shore. Carefully. So it comes to this. I must say, after 2 years under the heel of these zealots, I'm ready to extract a little blood. Some traps would be nice. Shall we prepare a little surprise for them?
They won't see it coming.
Cover up there, behind that rock. Here they are. Let's make it hurt, shall we?
What's this doing here?
Well, that was entertaining, but I suspect we're not done. More of the bastards, get ready!
They're scanning for me.
They're not bad, but we're naturals. Well now, seems I worked up a bit of a sweat. I don't want to jinx it, but we might be in the clear. A bit late, aren't we, gentlemen?
Sorry, ma'am. The boat's waiting.
Damn, I spoke too soon.
This one's mine. Get to the boat.
You know, this time I think I might be out of my league. If anything happens to her, I will be very cross.
We're not going anywhere.
Thunder job!
Lux with me. Save these for the trail.
Not exactly a royal barge, is it? Oh well, defectors can't be choosers. Let's get aboard, shall we? You've done a good thing. Maybe even ended a war.
Maybe. But my war just keeps going.
Edamon, my brother. Welcome home. You have nothing to fear. You are now under the protection of the Sundom. My protection. As is your mother, she will not be harmed. You have my word, the law of the sun. Aloy, it seems I see your influence everywhere. You've done so much for the Sundom, and it will always be appreciated. You have my thanks. May you walk in the light.
Appalling. I spent 2 years in the Forbidden West setting this up, and the redhead gets all the credit?
I'm still getting paid, right?
You'll be lucky if I let you live. I couldn't have done this without you. When we meet again, I'll give you a proper thanks, I promise.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it. Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Sun's making a show of it.
Check out these wares.
Would you like to buy something, sir?
I've got all the best goods here.
Would you like to buy something today?
Won't find better way.
I've got all the best goods here.
Don't pass up these, though.
Take a look at these wares.
You'll regret Don't pass up
the won't cost you a shard, just a book. You'll like what I have for sale, I promise. Can't help but smile in the sunshine. These are... Their necessities.
Had to take it from my brother. Right.
Sure as the sun's rising, please
don't afford like to buy something today? Fair
price. I barely turn a profit even in the best of times, especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find.
I have no problem with Talana Khan Padish as head of the Hunter's Lodge. She's the last of her house.
Only the finest goods here.
Shut
up. Take a look at these wares.
Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
Okay, what's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No. Have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Elida. My only daughter. She's gone.
I'm a good tracker. I could look for her. Where did you last see her?
In our garden. Please. Maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
May the sun light your way.
Reunite Prince Edaman and Sun King of Odd. Sun bless you. Farming must look pretty easy from up there.
Ah, the machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Karja King, Outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh, and you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it, bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works, too.
What do you do, exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian Docks, and we will both profit.
We'll see about that. Got one. stocking up.
We all have our place in the order of things.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Check out these wares. Only the finest goods here. See for yourself. Thank you.
you. You snatched Prince Edamon away from right under their noses.
This barrel's been moved recently. There we go. Tracks.
Don't pass up these goods. Would you like to buy something today?
I've got all the best goods here.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Spoiled fruit. The rabbits seem to like it, though. Oh, look. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. If I can see it in all this grass. I'll find a use for you. This this the last of the fruit? Okay, Bors, out of the way so I can have a look. Trail of footprints this time. Must have climbed up.
Forgive me! Forgive me!
There's our thief, and he's in trouble.
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from the Sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glinthawks must be the judgment of the Sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing?
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glinthawks?
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The Sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the Sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage.